absolute destruction. To kill, that is the only destiny of your fist.
No, you're wrong. That can't be the only answer.
So, you've awakened.
Master.
You were nearly consumed by the Satsui no Hado.
I was.
I take it you're Ryu, yes?
Yes. And you?
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind, a hero of the wind who travels the world.
Oh, Master. And why has a hero come here?
Long story, I won't bore you with it. In any case, could I ask you for a favor? I would appreciate a match. I wish to test my mettle against you.
Master.
But why? The internet said when you assume a fighting stance, he doesn't hesitate to fight back. Are you not feeling well?
The answer lies in the heart of battle. Did you somehow forget? You say that all the time.
But Master, it may eventually overwhelm.
The heart of battle is not just to understand opponents, but yourself as well. If fear of yourself stays your feet, you won't find the answer. Of course, you don't need me to tell you that.
Hey! If you're not up to fighting today...
Understood. I'll fight.
Yeah, that's the spirit.
Hadouken! Now the fight's begun! Right
totally lost.
Master.
But this was helpful. I learned more about my skills, and I'll get to go home with a great story. Thank you. I'm glad I was able to fight with you.
Yeah, me too.
See ya!
You are leaving?
Like him. I need to better understand this power.
Then I believe you should seek out Ken. He has been very worried about you lately.
Yes. Sorry I'm late.
Master told me about how you're doing. And about the Satsui no Hado.
The Fist of Destruction. I must find an answer. Something that doesn't lead to it.
Okay. I can help you with that. Come on, you!
Yeah, let's do it.
That wasn't too shabby.
But I...
Don't worry about it. Even if you lost yourself to the Satsui no Hada, I'd be here to take you down and stop it. So relax already. Just go and fight.
Right. Shadow. Just the man I wanted to see.
The Satsui no Hada is...
the power no man should have. These powers are drawn to each other, as I expected. We're going to have a fight. I need to understand this power, to know its use and its limits.
I need to know as well. For what lies ahead?
Satsui no Hada wasn't anything like I expected it to be.
I'm still struggling to suppress it completely, but I've made up my mind. Until I find what lies ahead with this power, I'll keep moving and fighting, no matter what the answer is.
I see. Then I guess it turns out we're not really after the same thing. But I did get something out of it. Thanks for that.
Until we meet again.